Welcome back, one and all. My name is Eltimar, and we are going to be continuing our Let's Play of The Witcher 3 Blood and Wine. Where we left off last time, I went to actually go fix up our ability points. Now we are relatively good. I'll show you what we changed up once I find the character screen. There we go. So we grabbed potion healing and then just all the attack ones we had before. We can also get some of these mutagens, but we need one more greater red mutagen before we can. And then we can grab sword attacks, deal extra damage. It's called Deadly Counter. So we're going to... Wow, that was loud. We're going to work on that. In addition, we're going to do another quest. Let's go find out what we can do. Till death do you part. Wait until dusk. Where do I have to go for this quest? Well, dusk is... quite a long ways away. Let's go see if there's other things we can do between now and dusk. Waiting around is not my forte. Not the tournament. Let's go see if there's any more... There's tons of these around, so let's go see if there's any close to us. We're at the Cockatrice Inn currently. There's a couple far north. There's some to the east. There's none really... I guess that one's not too bad. Okay, and we can also pick up new quests at the notice board down there, so... Roach. We're just going to pin that point so that we know where it is. Which one we're going to. Good enough. And we're off. Oh. I rode off a cliff. Whoopsies. So you can respec your skills. All you need to do is have 1,000 coins and go to Novigrad. Novigrad has the... place where you can pick that up. And now we're pretty set. We have some extra action points we're not going to spend right away. Damn it, what? Oh, guarded treasure. Time to get off. Time to get off the mount. Thank you. Ow. Ow, okay. Time to run. What a thing am I using? Is it Quinn? That's two dead. Come on, die. Ow. We need to repair our dear sword soon again. Our silver sword has seen a lot of use recently. We also need all of the mutagens apparently we can find. That's a lot of stuff on that body. Like, a lot. Let's read the letter. Now I know life is perfect. Life is excellent. Life is full of magic, beauty, possibility, and drama. And surprises. Numerous surprises. You, father, are also in for a surprise. You do not wish for your son to become an actor. You chose another home for him. The army. So your son is a surprise for you. His feet will never touch the ground again. He will never again taste life's beauty. And you, father, soon you must reach up to your son's hanging corpse... and take the sack full of crowns for which you sold his life to butchers. Niopoir. Grim. That is a grim fate that beheld him. I'm just going to use a weapon smith thing. Like an apprentice one. There you go, journeyman. Good enough. Okay, good enough. Let's go, Roach. We found the corpse. We took the money.
Go, go.
Where am I going? Okay, we're almost at the town. Good.
Damn, you're ugly.
It's a wolf. If you found wolves attractive, in a sexual way, that'd be kind of a little abnormal, but you know, some people are into that, I guess. I find it kind of odd, but I'm not like the harbinger of normality either, so.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
I know there's nothing to see. I'm trying to move along the fences blocking my path, damn it. Now where's the thing? Oh, we went too far. Hang on, Roach, you wait right there. Don't move. We have to go read some things. Probably some more quests.
Stock scent of whip await those running riot.
I played the lute and I'm looking for something someone who plays the ocarina. I'm confident that with our powers combined, we shall be the toast of every tavern in Beauclair, or perhaps even in all of Toussaint. I doubt that. Fixing roofs, pleasuring women, good prices. Find me in the Skull of the Elk Tavern. Ask for Lou. Not bad, Lou. I took the wife out to dine the other night. It was our 14th anniversary, and we decided to celebrate it suitably. That's why we decided to go to the Cockatrice Inn. The food that we were served was so foul, my wife vomited all out while we were still at the inn, and I did the same when we reached home. I have no idea what we were served, but I wouldn't at all be surprised if it had been the corpse of a wrasseman fished out of the river, one that had drowned quite some time ago, for an odor that potent does not develop overnight. They tried to convince us that we were eating crayfish, and I'm the Duchess's daughter, the bringer of warnings. I have a wagon load of crushed volcanic tuff for sale. We dug out a cellar and got no use for all this rubble. Maybe someone from Pleasure Valley would be interested? You could build something with it, or with a bit of ingenuity, turn it into a mud bath. No better cure for lower back pain than a dip in the tuff. I announce the following. The vineyard known as Tufo, which is counted among my possessions, and is famed throughout the world for superb Melon Blanc. It produces, is beset by some monstrosity. Any knight who tracks the beast down and slays it will not only prove his honor, but also earn a reward of not insignificant size. Therefore, heed my call, all brave and valorous men of Toussaint, and make haste to Tufo to converse with the undersigned about the contract, M. de Borbio. Urgently needed, specialist, used to the strange and extraordinary, must be fast and reliable, sorcerer, druid, or witcher preferred. Problem involves cattle. Sick. Falling out of the sky at night, and must be cleared up fast. Work must resume at the quarry as we're up against tight deadlines. For details, see foreman Ardagio Quarry. Right then. So a couple new things to do there. Just two. And one crayfish warning we'll take to heart. I don't know how to move. Can I go over this stockade thing? Maybe if I could aim. Alright, turn. Easy, Roach. Here we go. You can't go over it. Okay. Then we're going to play Magic Roach. It's going to be something like this. Whoop. Whoop. The teleporting demon horse. Who's now in the water. Super. Good job, Roach. I knew I could count on you for messing things up. I'll just run. Or at least get out of range of Roach. There he is. Alright.
Come on, Roach.
Okay, that's a lot of banditos. Yes, let's. Whoop, time to move. There's apparently some archers. Hi, guys. Oh, that really hurt. Okay, they hit hard. I need a Quen. Thank you for taking that shot for me. That was close. You are super annoying, archer scum. Hello, archer. It's hard to see. Alright. Last bandit, I think. Hey, guy. This is not your day, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, problem solved. I actually kinda like the meditation scene where people come and settle while he's meditating. I actually think it's really cool. I am really digging this DLC so far. It's pretty stellar so far. I'm actually quite excited.
That's great.
I'd forgotten how much I love the Witcher world. Oh god, I can't see I'm blind. One day, Cat will wear off and then we can see what we're doing. Until that point, we're kind of just blindly looting ground corpses. Job's a simple one. You're to comb the warehouses at the Frente docks, take any food supplies you find, and scurry back here toot sweet. There's a load of knaves errant around, and plenty of her ill-smelling greases guardsmen. Philibert. I'm afraid, Philibert, your men have been permanently downsized. And I'm gonna sell all of their stuff. I can't freaking see anything. Are you a blacksmith? Armor, perfect. Whoa. I need to repair stuff.
Yet another?
Don't know if you noticed, but I just saved your ass.
Yes, yes. Though not without a reward in mind, I wager.
I like rewards.
I know your kind.
Of course. And I'll want a share of your beggar's alms, too. Wanted to take a look at your goods first. May I?
I suppose. But you're to touch nothing, and on purchasing, pay in full, in hard currency. Understood?
What a dick. Punch him. What are you selling?
Show me your wares. Promise not.
I kind of want to punch him in the throat. How much money? He is rich as hell. Holy shit. Also, that armor looks incredibly sweet. I kind of wish we went with medium armor. We still could, technically, but that would require a lot of work on my part. Going to get all of the old, Witcher stuff regarding the medium armor set. I think feline is light, ursine is heavy, and wolf is medium? Something like that. We don't really have anything else to sell. We have a mask. Nice. We should wear that more often. Anyways. Does he have anything we want to buy? Not really, not at the moment. We gotta find this Grandmaster Blacksmith to upgrade our sweet armor into something even sweeter. But what I really want you to do is repair. 48 durability, yeah, I'll repair it. And how much? 100 bucks. 50 to repair 10? Really? Okay, that's more reasonable. 5 to repair 5, that's a moderately okay price. Guys are rip-off for everything else. Holy crap. Hey, wait.
Show me your way.
I know we have more stuff to sell. I know we picked up all that garbage loot. Take your junk. It's actually worth quite a bit of money, surprisingly. Why do you get against Northerners?
Nordlings. What about them bothers you so much?
Apart from the fact that they are all thieves, liars, and layabouts, not a thing.
You're a huge douchebag. Holy crap.
Gotta go.
It's good that I came here to help you, you filthy blacksmith scum. Now I'm just kind of annoyed at him. Alright, let's see what those new quests were we picked up. Quests. Paper Death Do You Part, Wine Wars. We're the right level for most of these. We have to wait a week still.
If you hadn't come, they'd still
I don't even know what I'm supposed to do for this quest. Oh, did I not actually? Hang on. Oops. J Journal. No, I'm definitely doing that one. Just, I don't know where to go for it. Is it not a thing that I can... We have a quest there, and there's more quests here. Let's just check one more thing. Those other quests we picked up, are they Witcher contracts? Okay, there we go. Pig Game Hunter, Count Bledel, and the... There we go. Alright. They're actually Witcher contracts, not just... Dude, why are you in the middle of nowhere? Actually, it's not so bad. Is there a signpost around? Of course not. We'll go up to this town, maybe there's a signpost there. It's so bright. Where's that? I can't even see there's north, okay. Cat will wear off some point in the future. Until then, we're just gonna kind of wander blindly. The music's so nice and peaceful. So peaceful, serene, and fantasy-y. They did really good on the score on this one. In fact, we're just going to be quiet and enjoy it on the run. Seems very quiet for some reason. Everything's up to max. I don't know. Hang on. Between videos, I'll check to see how the sound is. I don't know why it's so kind of low. Actually, you know what? Just go like that for one sec. We can fix this right now. Playback devices. No. Not what I was looking for. Volume mixer. What is my Witcher volume? It's maxed out. Oh. Alright, well, I guess that's just the volume. Back to monitor capture. Alright then. It is what it is. I'll turn up my headphones. Wrong way. The town because I'm stupid. Oh, this is the quarry we were looking for. Change of plans. We've arrived. Oh, don't fall off the edge. Okay. Let's go find the foreman. Is that a giant hand? Hello, blacksmith.
We export blades to Metina. Ebbing, Nasser, even Zerikania!
Oh, damn. Well, that hurt. Town needs some chicken. I'm pretty sure I've fallen further distances than that and not almost died. Wait, where is this guy? Did I purposelessly jump off? Kinda. I'll eat more ham set. Wrong button. Alright, foreman, tell me what's going on.
What the golly blasting devils are you doing, men? What plague? An unfortunate turn of events, that's all. Get back to chiseling! If we don't deliver that head on time, the infestor will twist my plums off!
That dude is ripped.
Is that what you'll tell Emil's widow? That a cow crushed him and it was an accident? This, sir, is a grave matter. It requires a specialist, some mage or warlock.
That's just funny.
What happened here?
Look, it's that witcher who's come to town. Maybe he can do something, an exorcism or the like. We should ask how much coin he'll want.
Saw your notice. Got a problem with a cow? Fear a plague, is that it?
Yes, indeed, and a horrid one at that. We've earned the gods something true we have. In Zeracania, they've sent a plague of locusts, then of frogs. With us, they skipped right to raining cows down on us.
Enough! Enough! No need to sow panic! Come, Master Witcher, I shall divulge to you the matter at hand.
Yes, please.
Yes, an unfortunate matter indeed, to be crushed by a cow. A true shame, Emile. He was a good worker.
I am so amused.
I told them at once there had to be a simple explanation. But that lot, no. Right away they started in screaming, plague! Demanding higher wages for hardship. Poor working conditions, you see? They'll ruin me, the blotters.
My job is to figure out why a cow fell from the sky? That it?
That too. The thing is, since none bother to clear the cow corpse, some filths overrun the other pit. We fear to venture there.
So I need to do two things.
Not surprised. Cow, where'd it come from? What kind was it?
Why, the ordinary spotted kind. Nothing unusual. Its corpse rots in the other pit, sends out its stench, and Emile lies right beneath it. Will you tend to the matter, take on the contract?
Sure, why not? That accident, anyone witness it?
Need to know more about this accident. Anyone actually see what happened?
No, but sounds there were. Osterv had just gone to see how Emile was getting along when suddenly we heard an ear-botching boom. Moments later, something smashed into one of the cranes.
Doubt it was the cow that hit the crane.
Probably true. At any rate, come morn, we ventured out to sea, but the vermin drove us off. With that, all work came to a halt. Has remained so since. Master, tarry no longer, please. Will you take on the matter?
Okay. Let's talk my reward.
Need to talk about my reward before I decide.
Ah, time for a good hackle. So how much would you take?
What's your initial offering? 300? I want like 25 extra bucks.
You must go lower for it to make any sense to me.
That's 25 florins. Are you serious? How about 20? 19.
No. Fine. But that is the sum total. No bonuses or gratuities on top. Understood?
I'll look into it.
Fine. I'll look into it. Might be a botched portal, but I doubt it.
La Piota reward you with progeny aplenty.
I don't want that.
I shall keep an eye out for your return.
Okay. Oh, it's so bright I can't see anything. I shouldn't hit cat. That was a stupid thing. I guess we could get rid of it right away. Alright, let's fix this problem. Whoops. I need to do this and then go here. Go there. There we go. Whoops. There we go, white honey. Done. Alright, let's go see what's going on in the other pit. Guaranteed to be some sort of monster. Yup. Wrong. Ow. Bitch. Don't hit me. Do you know who I am? Alright. I need to take all of your stuff. I want all your corpsey goodness. Though there's no mutagens in it. Which I'm finding kind of disappointing. Alright, corpse. Let's take a peek.
Must be Emile. Workers mentioned him. Poor guy. Unlucky as all hell. Right. Now where do I start?
The wounds on the worker's body. Let's start with that.
Crushed by something heavy. Skull base is cracked. Fresh tooth marks. Necrophages. But they got to him after his death. Won't learn anything else from the body.
Blunt trauma wounds on the cow.
Tissues crushed in places. Must have fallen from quite a height.
Bite wounds.
Got sliced open. Not much blood, so it happened after death. Heart had already stopped pumping. Tooth marks. Small ones, though. So necrophages left them clearly. Sure sniffed out their feast fast.
And the puncture and slashes.
Deep claw wounds. Spread between talons indicates a draconid. A wyvern, probably. But these wounds weren't the cause of death.
Cause of the accident.
Got it. All clear now. Cow died when it fell from a great height. Draconid must have dropped it. A youngster probably trying to get the cow back to its nest, but it proved too heavy. Emil's bad luck to be standing right underneath. And then there's the crane.
Let's go take a look at the crane. Wrong way.
Blood. Draconid must have hit it pretty hard. Dropped the cow, then probably tried to steady its flight. Got hurt in the process. Good. Should be simple to track down.
Let's go track it down then. Sounds
traces
like a wonderful plan.
Barely perceptible. I'm on the right track.
This way? Yeah, there we go. Just looking at blood this way, and then plant, and then we go this way. There's some more blood. There's some more. Oh, we're almost at the circle of range. There's more. There we go.
Started bleeding heavily. Wound was more serious than I thought, looks like.
No, definitely went across. Rock beans.
Smells like ash. Draconid must have attacked the local distillery. Bastard.
Ow. Oh, bad. Bad. Get away. Oh, that was close.
Made a mess, then moved on.
I'm just gonna steal all the alcohol. Bootleggers! So I said to that, Mr. Tremblay, the whole Sensrotter Valley is overrated. These wines. Why, don't get me started on Est. Ever since they started mass producing it, they should call it Ete. For it's definitely seen better days. Then he says, right you are. Always been a cult blister chap myself. In fact, between you and me, I even prefer it to Sangreal. You know the wine reserved for her illustrious highness and her inner circle. And then, the fool I am, I blurt out, oh, I agree, whenever her grace has me tasted. I've got to swill my mouth out with vodka afterwards to wash out that rancid taste. Oh, come on, I was drunk, wasn't I? Talking out of my bum. Well, it turns out I had rather overvalued my position at court. Trombley needed it, but say a word in the Duchess's ear, and three shakes of a donkey's tail, and I was out on a street. The job of a ducal taster has been given back to Benoit. Can you believe it, after that scandal involving Baroness Nick and Kellyn? As for me, well, what was I supposed to do? I had no choice but to start making and drinking my own brews. That's always been my true passion. Well, good job for you. I'm glad that you're enjoying your vodka.
Crawled through here. Clearly too tired to fly.
I'm gonna take the pine grape. Pin grape? Whatever.
Was in a bad way. Barely crawling.
This thing has gone a long way.
Second draconid landed here. A larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal. Then they flew off together. Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily.
This way?
Flew off together. Probably bound for their nest.
It's never a good thing. Okay, here we go.
Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I bet the farm on it.
You mean, just judging by the fact that there's wyverns flying around it? What was your hint? Let's meditate for an hour. Get our potions back up. Quick save, and we're off. Alright, here we go.
So it's a slizzard.
A what?
Come on.
The sun seems to be doing this.
Well, if I can kill one, I'm okay. Wrong frickin' thing again. Oh well, we killed it at least. We'll wait for the swallow to wear off, and then we'll use the
trophy. Rest of the eggs haven't hatched yet.
Ooh, we got a new sword.
Need to burn the whole nest.
We'll burn the nest in a second here. Once we call up and pull out our tiny little dagger to cut off a giant head. Okay. Done. Make sure that that stays
that's it,
the way it should be. Alright, let's go get... Oh wait, what's this? Hang on, something here.
Take it easy.
Beautiful, pretty flowers. Let's grab the wolf's bane. So as some of you may know, I am slightly red-green colorblind, but my brother got a pair of these glasses, these Enchroma glasses. I tried them on. And it was actually pretty incredible, the change that I noticed. So, I think I'm going to get a pair for myself, in all honesty. Try them out, see how they do for me. His worked wonderfully. I'm kind of excited to buy them. They're a little bit expensive, but still. I think they're going to be pretty cool once I actually get them. Once I actually order them to start with. But, and Chroma glasses, it's going to be a thing that's going to happen soon. We're at 30 minutes, so we're just going to turn in this quest, and then we'll call it a video. And then in the next one, we'll just keep doing side quests and stuff. That dude has some horrible luck getting hit in the head with a cow, though, to be honest. Let's go find the dude. He's down there. Hello, the dude.
Well, have you learned how that cow came to fly?
Yeah, actually. Yeah, I cleared everything up.
Yeah, you can get back to work. And it wasn't a plague of falling cows.
Did I not say so from the start? A weight off my chest. So what was behind the animal's plummet?
Young Slizzard flying over the quarry dropped it. Was trying to get it back to its nest, food for its mother and siblings. Probably heard the last of the beasts. Burned the nest, eggs, everything.
A praiseworthy precaution, but as I said, I can only pay you what we agreed. I simply haven't any more.
Here, take this. And I thank you, Master.
Very exact amount, 319. Still a moderately good price, and we got a relic sword out of it, so call it a win.
All cleared up now, right? No gods, no plague, just the dragon, but it's gone too. We're to pay Emile's widow compensation, and that will be that. So, why do you still stand there and wait, men? Back to work, chop chop!
And I've a notion suspicious workings are still afoot. What became of the builders who were to put the statue together? They were due 3 days back, yet there's still no sign of them at Ardesto.
They were crushed too, I'm certain of it. Or eaten, or locusts got them, like in Zerikania.
What's this rubbish you spout now? The architects wrote they would arrive a week late with a large shipment of marble from Metana for the prophet's beard. So stop flapping your yaps and get to work!
Time to get back to work, champs.
Allow me to walk you away, Master.
Okay. Alright, that's gonna be it.
Truth be told.
Oh, maybe not.
I lied. But I cannot have them panic again. The workers he mentioned, they've indeed vanished. Come see me later. I shall divulge to you the details.
Why is there so many bad things happening here? Alright, now we're done. So, like always, if you have any suggestions or comments, please leave them below. Otherwise, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.